right, that's the thing.
I would be rolling in turn.
Jim McKee, just outside Munro's here in Galway, getting ready for a gig. Munro's Galway Backstage Live. We're just getting ready for to release a new album now in April. Goodness Comes From The Heart. We've got 16 original songs. We've been working on them for a couple of years, 3 years actually. We've had a very busy couple of years now in the last year, and we've done a few gigs, sort of higher profile gigs. We played the Olympia a few times. We don't support the Ocean Colour scene, you know, and we're trying to release this new album now and get more high profile gigs, you know, but you'll be able to hear what we do tonight. Like, no, I spotted Ryan and I really like his playing, you know. He's a fantastic player, like a good singer, songwriter as well, and that, you know, great guitar player. And Keith, just a nice combination. We've been playing all around the country, like Waterford and places, and we do a lot of work in Killarney, you know, down in the Grand Hotel. We love that gig once a month, and we do Munro's once a month. There's lots of stuff coming up, but we're actually just going to start promoting the band a bit now, because this new album coming out, Goodness Comes From The Heart. Don't forget to look it up, you know.